Get up! You're still in this! Don't fall out! You got 30 seconds left! I don't care what you're about to say! Get up and get your ass back in that fight!
So, how much you make there?
Not enough.
Not enough? Sure looks like enough.
Yeah, but it's mostly ones.
So, you want anything to eat, or just want to head home?
I should be alright.
Alright. Let me tell you, you were brutal back there. You kicked ass. And when tomorrow's guy sees you, he's gonna forfeit, and you'll get all the money.
I'm done, Jen.
Done? What do you mean you're done? You kick ass in the ring.
I also get my ass beat. Like, it's not like I step in there and never get hit. Like, look at me. What part of this indicates that I kick ass in there? Pull over, Jen.
Pull over. We're not pulling over. We're a mile from your house. I'll just take you there.
I said pull over.
I can't in good conscience just drop you on the street.
You have a good enough conscience to let me get my ass beat for money every night. Why can't you just let me walk home?
You need that money. You asked me for those fights.
I asked you for a job. I didn't ask you to make me a street fighter.
Well, you're getting paid, aren't you?
Jet. Pull over, Jet.
All right.
Jesus, Colin, what happened? How much is this?
Not enough.
Sure as hell looks like enough. Who'd you fight tonight?
Couldn't tell you.
Did Jet drive you home? I didn't hear his car.
Where's Dad?
Out of where he usually is. The tables never sleep.
Don't show him this money. I don't want it blown at the MGM.
Well, obviously.
Shut up, dude. Just 10 a.m. tomorrow. My house. Bring food. We're good.
So, you any better?
Yeah, I'm good. Hungry as hell. Thanks for bringing food.
No problem, man.
Look, let's get this out of the way. I know you got the job for me, and I appreciate that. I really do. But it's gotta stop. I mean, I can't walk into my house bloody anymore.
Are you sure? You make hundreds of dollars for 5 minutes of fighting. You can really go far.
I thank you. I know that. But it's I gotta tap out.
All right. It's whatever you want. Do you want to finish one tonight, or are you going to bow out?
I'm done. I'm not fighting anymore.
Second.
Alright. Hello?
Jet.
What do you want?
Just making sure you guys still come to the fight. I got a high road coming in tonight, and I gotta make sure we're on.
Yeah, about that. He's out.
He's out? What do you mean he's out?
I mean he's out. We're not going.
Bullshit. Is it the money? Not enough for him?
He just doesn't want to fight anymore. I don't know how else to explain that to you.
$10,000.
Excuse me?
I'll up the prize money to $10,000.
But why?
Do you have any idea how much money Colin racks in? The kid is brutal. I need him in.
There's no way he's going to agree to that.
He doesn't have to agree. You're his manager, aren't you? Get his ass in here or it's you I'm coming after.
Holy shit. All right, I'll get him there.
Hey, you're back. That took a while. You good?
All good, all good.
Who called?
Commissioner.
What did he want?
He wanted you to fight again.
Right, and what'd you say?
Told him no.
Alright, good. Thank you.
But then, he offered $10,000. Prize money.
Damn, he must really like me. He still said no, right? Right?
Listen, man. It's $10,000. I had to.
You what?
It's for your sake and mine. We need that money. And it's only one more fight.
Jet, you can't keep doing this. You can't just keep making these decisions without asking me first.
Look, I'm sorry, but it's literally one more fight. I won't schedule you for any more.
I can't believe this, right? I can't believe you.
Fight's at 8. I'm picking you up at 7. Be there.
Ready?
Missed the exit.
I know.
So turn around.
We're not going.
What do you mean we're not going? You already locked me in, didn't you?
No, I'm done. We're done.
I really appreciate you bowing out of that fight.
Yeah.
I mean, seriously, man, we can start new. You know, get the hell out of here.
Yeah, great idea, man.
What the hell's wrong with you? We're good.
You do realize the organization's gonna hunt me down, don't you?
Okay, and?
And? He lost $10,000 on a fight that didn't even happen. I'm gonna get killed.
You were the one that signed me up without asking me first, knowing I was done. Plus, tonight's the first night I can walk into my house without blood on my hands.
I wouldn't say that.
You should really be more quiet.
sit out.